Hi, I'm Lori Reynolds. I'm here today with Zephyr to show you how to teach your dog to go through a tunnel. What I have here in my hand is just an inexpensive pop-up hamper from a big box store that I have cut the bottom out of. And it works really well for an indoor limited area tunnel. Zephyr does obviously know how to go through the bigger tunnels since he does agility with me. But this is a great little practice tunnel for small spaces or small dogs. The final behavior is going to look like this. You're going to put the dog in a sit state, wait, and hang on to that tunnel, and have them run through the tunnel to the other side. Good boy, baby. Go, Tim, go. Yes, good boy. So here's how we teach the behavior. I like to start with this tunnel all folded up. I'm gonna fold it up real quick here on one side, and I'll hold the other side. So we've got it folded up, and you're just going to put your dog on one side, put this down on the ground, and lure them through, yes, with a treat, okay, and click and reward, or give your marker word and reward when they get through. I'm going to send him over there, and just to lure him through, yes, good boy, and give him a reward on the other side, yes, good boy. Once I've done that a few times, it's fairly easy, especially with this little small light one, to stretch the tunnel out. When I'm teaching the tunnel for agility, I will stretch it out very slowly and I won't introduce any curves until they understand the concept fully. So then, you know, your next step, sit, don't wait. Your next step is to put the tunnel down on the ground. You're gonna show them the cookie on the other side and let them go through, wait. Oh, yes, good boy, as they come through. You're going to click or mark and reward. You can't go through when it's in the air. Come here, get up. Sit. Wait. Good boy, wait. Okay. Yes, good boy. So now I'm going to ask him to go through from the same side as I am on. And so I'm just going to show him the tunnel opening. Here's up. Good boy. And I'm going to put a cookie on the other side, wait, where he can see it as he goes through. Ah. Sit. Wait. You wait. Good boy. Good boy. Okay. Yay! Good boy. And from there, I'm just going to delay that cookie. So I'll ask him to go through, good boy, and toss the cookie as he's exiting. And then I'm going to start moving away. When you move away, obviously you need something to hold this tunnel in place. For right this second, because he's a little dog, he isn't going to move it much. I'm just going to use our little buckets so it can't roll on him. And then I'm going to change my position. Good boy. And move further and further away and ask him to complete this tunnel.
Ready?
Good tunnel. Good boy. Out there. Boy. Yes, good boy. Good job. And I'll move to the other side and try that again. Yes, good boy. And that's all there is to it. Teaching your dog to go through a tunnel. Good job, buddy.